In this video, we'll teach you how to install VLC Media Player onto a Windows PC. Let's get started. Begin by clicking the Download VLC link. Open the Windows PC folder, then click on the Windows PC link. Click on the blue Download button. Then at the bottom of the screen, select the arrow and open. You'll be asked if you'd like to allow it to make changes to your PC. Select Yes. Select OK. Next, next, and install. Once finished, click Finish. At the bottom of your screen, you'll see the orange cone icon. Right-click, then select Pin to Taskbar. At the top left of your screen, select Media, Open File. Now scroll down the left-hand column and select ShotKam. Open the ShotKam folder, the dated folder, then highlight all of the shots. Select Open. Once your video begins to play, you can click on the space bar to pause it, then the E key to advance frames forward. To go back in the video, move the cursor in the timeline, then hold down the E key to continuously advance forward. Close VLC once you're done viewing your videos, then open File Explorer, scroll down the left-hand column to ShotKam, right-click it, then select Eject. Now it's safe to unplug your ShotKam. If you have any other questions, please email support@shotkam.com.